Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Cricket 19 Career Mode. Shay Smithy has accepted a CPL contract with the Barbados Tritons. This is game one of the Caribbean Cricket League. So here are the team's lineups for today's clash. St. Kitts versus Barbados. So it's a beautiful day, 19 degrees. So hopefully everyone is doing well, keeping safe wherever you are. Okay, here we go. We will call tails. It never fails. And St. Kitts win the toss. And they have elected to bowl, so that might be a good omen for Barbados. So Dixon and Alex Hales to open the batting for Barbados. The Kitts look super, super good. Not too bad. Let's bring it on, boys. Let's bring it on. Here we go. So, like all the videos I've been doing so far in Career Mode, there's going to be short ones and there's going to be long ones, so this is probably going to be another short one. So St. Kitts versus Nevis Patriots versus the Barbados Tritons. So Tritons batted out their 20 overs, posting 2 for 160. Alex Hales, the Englishman, made a half century, 62 off 45 balls. Jonathan Carter, 55 not out of 38 balls, and Butcher, 26 not out of 17 balls, and Dixon, 15 off 21 balls. St. Kitts bowlers, Carlos Braithwaite, 2 for 30, was the only solid wicket taker for St. Kitts. In reply, the Patriots are 1 for 78 after 10 overs. So far, Lewis is 56 not out of 36 balls, and Mark, 13 not out of 14 balls. And Brooks being dismissed for 8 of 10 balls. The Tritons bowlers, Joshy Allure, 1 for 36, is the only wicket taker so far. So the Patriots need 82 runs for victory. And here we go. Alright, so have a quick look. What can we do here? Let's do what we do all the time with our field placement. Go there. Or do we want him there? Put him there actually and come out here. Out there. Yeah, that's good. I think. I hope it's good. Let's try that. Alright. Here we go. First ball. Catch. Oh. That was close. Let's have a look at a replay of that one. Shay has kind of changed his look a bit. And Nice cricket. There we go. Oh, that's gone surely. Or did he get some bat on that? Right now. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. I think he got some bat on that. I'm not too sure. Oh, please, did it hit? Oh, it did not get any bat. But is it going to hit the stumps? Damn. That looks like a really good ball too. Get on it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. To a top spinner. Yeah. We'll get on it. Over 1 for 78 after 11 overs. So Lewis is averaging 32 with bat. His high score is 125, not out. So that would be 1 for 97. 64 runs needed, 48 balls for St. Kitts. 12 overs have been. Mark is on 13 off 12, 20 balls. Lewis is 70 off 43 balls. Shea to bowl his second over. He's none for none. Having quite a decent spell of bowling here. We haven't really... The fielding is not really that aggressive. Get on it. Beautiful. We just need them basically to hit over us. That's pretty much what we need. Get the batsmen to take risks. Wait. Yeah. There we go. Wait. Oh, beautiful bowling. Quite easy to bowl to your field in this game. Oh, what was he doing? Should have came. Okay, so let's see what we can do with Lewis here. Oh, good shot. Yep. So that's over. 1 for 99 after 13 overs. Okay, 1 for 141. 20 runs needed off 24 balls. Mark's on 32 off 31 balls. And a bit of a delayed coverage at the moment, because something is happening to my storage on my PS4 for some reason. And at the moment, it is downloading something stupid. There we go. Come on. Sorry for this delay. Oh my God, man. Who's looking forward to the new PS5 coming out soon? It's not long now, I don't think. Oh, sorry. My storage system is getting repaired. Do not disconnect the extended storage. All right, I won't just connect. How about we play some cricket? So here we go. Pretty shit time to do that. Oh, lovely edgy boy, lovely edgy boy. So Lewis is on 95 at the moment off 56 balls. He is having a good one here. Oh, and Shea is trying to dismantle the stumps off this bloke. Oh, come on. Well, at least he's playing the right aggressive shot to the leg side. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, got him. Shea Swiffy gets his first CPL T20 wicket. A chop on, middle stump. You're gone, son. Well done. Nice cricket there. Marks out for 32 off 35 balls. 3 fours and 2 sixes in his innings. And comes to an end. So Aaron Jones averaging 102. His high score's 81. Not out. Okay. His weakness is the drive. So we will might. Actually, I'm going to go for another. Oh. Well, how many O's is there left? All right, 4. Hopefully I get to bowl another one. Catch. So that's over 2 for 141 after 17 overs. So St. Kitts winning this game 1 by 8 wickets. So the recap on game 1 of the CPL, St. Kitts defeated Barbados. So Barbados batted first, posting 2 for 160. Batted out their 20 overs. Alex Harold, Englishman, 62 off 45 balls. Carter, 55 not out off 38 balls. Two beautiful half centuries there. Then Butcher, 26 not out off 17 balls. Dixon, 15 off 21 balls. St. Kitts bowlers. Bayswater was the best with 2 for 30. And in reply, the Patriots batted and made the score in 18 overs, posting 2 for 163. Lewis, with a beautiful 117 not out off 62 balls, will earn him man of the match with his unbeaten century. Mark with 32 off 35. Brooks, 8 off 10. The Trinidad's bowlers, Shea Smitty, 1 for 2, was the best with the ball. And Josh Lahore, whatever his name is 1 for 36. So, Patriots winning this one by 8 wickets. And, like I said before, Lewis got man of the match. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.